Let's do it. It's a very intimidating Bowser. Looks badass. Oh. This is just the opening to Wind Waker. Super Mario Sunshine all over again. Around like a proper video game now. That's not what I wanted to do. And I've already died. Great, off to a great start. With that. Okay. I was pressing A to jump. Here. Yay. Yeah, but where am I? I fell through some ink. Skybox looks great. Good over here? Or just the opening area? Nope. Baby Bowser crying for help. After all the shit he's put me through. Yeah, I've seen him. I've seen him. Yeah, why should I care? Yeah, never asked me for help. Oh, humbled are you? Yes. Out of the kindness of my heart, I guess I'll help you. Yeah. Great. A little. You can help me a little. Oh, that's nice. You can set, like, his difficulty. Good to know. As I play alone in here. Give me another mushroom. Don't you run from me, mushroom. Another mushroom! See, this is what I was talking about. Like, you should be able to hoard these mushrooms. And stuff, like, in the regular 3D world. If it's gonna give you that insulting, insulting, like, special tanuki suit. You may as well. Make the lighthouse shine. Yeah, I'm doing it. Invert that shit. And put it to high sensitivity. Good, that's much better. Thing up there, what is that? Not a full shine. Oh boy. Nope. Okay. Hello? Just getting rubbed by cats. A good cat massage. Bounce off their heads. I feel like I missed one. Did I miss one? There. Bet that's what I'm supposed to do. Ha! Man, I got so used to Peach and her floatiness. No good. And he's back. Recharged. This fucking song rips. Give me that. Seen the trailers. I get to fight him? Not yet. Just makes him go away. How do I get up there? I'm gonna get up there. Missing something. Something with that? Is that something you can do, Baby Bowser? No? Okay. What are you? Useful at the moment. Cat. There it is. That's extra bright. second one is, I guess. Still want to try. Get up. There, somehow. Some of these boxes. Give me these boxes. Five to get that, and I have three. What's up here? Splotchy Goop will vanish under the light of a cat shine. I'm gonna try to look into another island, okay. Thanks. Nope! Didn't want to go in there. I want to know what is over there. What's in that? Question mark. Fox. How do you get up there? I want you to go up. Good. What if I go up there? Point at it. Really? Fuck! Okay. Can you go? Not far enough. Why? Why is this a thing? Uh-oh. The rain's coming. Cat cheep cheeps. Need five of those. Awaken the Gigabell. When the Bowser Beast rises, the Gigabell will ring or something. Yep, there's Bowser again. Maybe I want to keep Bowser around just to hear this fucking sick song the whole time. If I stay here, will he shoot? Oh fuck. Got the blocks. Oh no! Oh no! What happened? What happened? Why? Who's online? Who the fuck's up this early? Sydney. Why would this happen? Okay. Try again. Let's resume it. What is going to happen now? I like the Pixel Bowser Jr. That's good. You can't see behind me. There. That guy. That's a good guy. Okay. Good. You can help. That's what was under the thing. Just blocking them up. Yes, I have. Hello, kitty cats. Do that. Yay. Okay. Yeah. Bowser Jr. fight you. Go to the top of the thing over there. Right. Still that one. Collecting coins can be worth your while. You'll get a power up each time you collect 100 coins. So rather than lives, I guess. Thanks for the news, I guess. I still want to know what the fuck is up there. Nope. Oh, here he comes again. Well, that's neat. I like this. Gives me some, like, Super Mario 64 surfing vibes. Yep, I hear ya.
It has awoken. Give me the Giga Bell!
Actually, give me that first. Oh, hello! Who are you? I can't read it. No! Sorry, I don't know who you are. Say hello in the chat. It's not telling me. Oh god, oh god. No, now I'm distracted. Thank you for the follow, friend. Hey, Jonathan. Howdy. Oh, oh god, it's... That's a real Gooigi. Oh jeez. Oh boy, oh boy. Ready to see some Super Saiyan Catsuit Mario shit? Let's get that fucking Giga Bell. Oh boy, 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 oh boy. Super. Yeah, Mario's a cat, but also Super Saiyan. Oh, I forgot to turn that part off. Don't need that on. I need this. For the... That. No, that's not working. Okay, so it's just gonna be that. Fuck you. Jesus. Holy shit. Nope. Oh, no! At least I'm still giant. Can I put the catsuit back on in this form? Okay, okay, okay. Fucking Mario Bowser kaiju battle over here. Fucking wrecking shop. Oh, fuck! No, now I'm little. Too little. I don't like this. I don't like this. Nope. Eat shit. Oh, I can. Can I do the bell again? Yeah! Super Saiyan Cat Suit. Jesus. It's just fucking Godzilla over here. God damn it. I don't know how you're supposed to dodge that. Shit. It ain't over yet. Just gonna go away for a while. Look at that cat rainbow. Ain't that cute? Yeah, that was pretty epic. Absolutely. Hi. Oh, good. Bowser Jr. has more to say. Yeah, we're friends now, by the way. Me and Mario and Bowser Jr. Sank back into the lake, but trust me, it'll take more than that to beat my papa. We need to make him really see the light. Yeah, like you have all the other times, I guess? Need to find more cat shines. Oh boy. Check the map. It's a big map. Okay, good to know. Good to know. If you get lost, just press minus to bring up the map. Look!
Look at this little kid cat flitting with a baseball!
Hello? What are you doing? I want to hit the baseball. Okay, well. Yeah, so 3D World, I actually just sort of finished playing for the most part. And oh no, look at this sad little kitty cat. He's so sad. Yeah, so 3D World originally came out on the Wii U. And back in like 2013 or something. And you know, it was on the Wii U, so nobody played it. So they re-released it on the Switch, but added in this new Bowser's Fury mode. No. So what? You need a cat. Cat needs a cat? Is that what I'm seeing here? You need your baby back? Is this like the penguins, but cats? There you go. Ha ha! Good jump there. Okay, who is this gooey Luigi? Where are you going? Okay, I can switch out. Mm-hmm. You. Thank you for the coins, Bowser Jr. There you are. Gooey Luigi. Not quite Gooigi, but... Yeah! I know it's saying Fury, because that's Bowser's Fury, but I read Furry, and I mean there's cat suits, so it adds up. Give me this, whatever the fuck this is. No, don't fall. Thank you. Jesus. Controls can be a little finicky here, but this is fun. Going up. Out the birds that were on this earlier, so they're gone. Thank God, because they're annoying. I really just want to get up on that thing and get the thing. Looks like you can only have 5 of each item. How the fuck do you get up there? Because that little lip underneath there stops you. Oh, jeez. Avoid the Beast Fury. Find some cover to hide behind. Thanks. Kind of just want to go back to the opening place over there, too. But I cannot. Okay. At this point, I'm just going to go to a new level. I've already done that. So now it's time to go... There's a shine there, but I can't quite get to it because of that shit. So I'm gonna go to this one before I ride that dinosaur. No fall damage, by the way. What am I big braining? I missed it. See, my brain is so big, I can't even see it. Apparently. Oh, really? You just fucking knocked him into me, Bowser Jr. What the fuck? Fucking rude. I'm gonna take the boomerang one. As much as fun as the cat one is. See? This level wanted me to get that anyway, so it gave me one, and now I have one. So it knew, I knew that it wanted me to do that. I don't know how. Okay. Get out of here, jerks. Oh yeah, I got a red mushroom. Suit, so I can climb the wall. Bowser to get in there. Yeah. I did land on shit. Oh, okay, I can do that. What's it gonna give me? What the fuck is that? Why does it have a red bell? What did that give me? What is this? I have no idea. I can run up that side. There we go. Up here. Yep, I'm domesticated now. That's how that works. But by who? Who domesticated me? There. It wants me to have this, but if I just have the cat suit, then I can just do this. No, let me up! Let me up! I guess I can't. Okay, well. Yes, I'm well aware of how to ground pound Mario game. Thank you very much. Oh boy. Okay. Down I go. Cat shine. I can get that. Let's see what's up here. Okay, shed some light on something. Lighthouse. I don't. Is it just? Yeah, just. It's just photo mode. I mean, that'll be cool once. actual Bowser shows up, but which he is about ready to do. Jesus, okay. Yes, give me that. Not right in front of that thing. Can I make it there? From, oh god, yep, he's about to show up. Great. Oh boy. Ugh. Oh, I did it! Right off the fucking thing. Right off the top.
From the top rope!
Got him. I was supposed to do something here, probably. Yeah, I was supposed to swipe at this. And raise it up so that I could climb that. But no, I just jumped off the thing. I'll take it. So I need 15 to get the Giga Bell. I don't have 15 yet. Yep, 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 yep. This song fucking rips though. Holy shit. Nope! Finding cover. Oh, jeez. Nope. Don't want that. Oh, cats are evil now. Why are the cats evil now? Kill the cats. Fuck. Nope. 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 What, okay, what are you doing? What are you gonna do? Gonna fuck off somewhere else? You... Oh no, that's not good. You're going somewhere else. Okay. Just, I was a little anticlimactic, but you know. Eat to the catch. Scamper Shores. Okay. Let's hop on this dino guy and see what he can do for me. Locked up all of a sudden. You fight. No, don't. Yeah, you fight that guy. Oh, they've, it's like modified the world with bad guys. I've been over here. Okay. Let's hit that fucking ramp. Let's go this way, I guess. Technically in a different level. Okay. Okay, yep. Just piss off. Alley-oop, alley-oop, alley-oop. What is that over there? So in normal 3D world, you can throw something here. What's here? It's clouds. to get up here from the other side. Okay. This frozen tree. Shit. Slipskate slope. Okay. Time to skate. Circles around these fuckers. Ah, I fucking... Damn it. I still have no idea what that red bell cat suit is supposed to do. Because it's a regular cat suit. Okay, let's go through here. Yeah, open world is definitely something fairly new to Mario in general. And it's definitely, this definitely feels like it's one of those experiments where, okay, they took the concepts of a game that didn't get much love because it released on a console that didn't get much love, and they brought it back, and then they're trying to experiment with what may possibly be happen next. So imagine like a Odyssey 2 or something like that, where Oh boy. An Odyssey 2 with an open world concept like this. What happens up here? Actually, let me just get that. Not that I need it. Fuck you. Oh boy, that's tight. Oh, I missed that! Shit! Just gonna skate my way back over here, maybe. Oh, nope. Do not climb. Just gonna run my way back around the whole level, I guess. I will say, it's kind of like a pseudo-open world, though. In that... Like, yes, technically, if I see it, I can go there. Oh, God. He's spinning faster. If I see it, I can go there, which is basically what an open world is. But everything is sectioned off like this so that every place has its own distinct... It's not like a biome, it's... It's just everything has its own distinct world. It's just presented in an open world format. Oh, I missed it again! God damn it. Okay, so about when Bowser shows up, I can just... Yep, which he's gonna do very shortly. Grab the shine and he will go away. And not bother me. As much as I like hearing that fucking thing. Seems like they might be getting ready for another big release in the future. Yeah, Odyssey came out in 2017. Like September sometime, I believe. Here he comes. Where'd he go? And Cat Shine. Can I actually just climb that wall instead of running around the whole thing? Yep, I'm just gonna go away and hide now. Got him. Okay. I could have just done this. God damn it. Instead, I ran around the entire thing. Oh, I missed it again! God damn it! Get me out of here. Try again! This is gonna be a pain in the ass. I never said I'd be good at this. Holy shit! Okay. Are you kidding me? I was right in line there that time. Holy shit. Do I need to go faster? Is that it? No, I guess I went under it, maybe? What am I doing wrong? There. Yep. More speed! Okay. Let's get the catch up. Do I also need to jump? God damn it. Fuck. Excuse me. Feels fucking rigged. I did it! I had to jump. I thought I was jumping. But I had to jump with the more speed. And the whole thing. Okay. Ah. There's another Gigabell. Clouds up there. Which is like a bonus level thing. Oh, what are you gonna suggest to me? What are you gonna suggest to me? Oh, thanks. You mean the thing it telegraphed, like, in the first 2 minutes? Like 15 to awaken. Cat Koopa! Nope. I wanted that. Nope. Give me the... Sure. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Man. Alley-oop! Where are you taking me? The thing! Where's the catch eye? Do I have to kill everybody? Is that how I do it? God. Fucking shit. I think that's what it's implying. Yeah, you fucking wreck shop, Baby Bowser. Another cat suit that I don't need because I have as many as I can carry. Let's try this again though. Nope. Fuck. Nope. I'm fucking up. Glad there's no time limit. Oh, what the fuck? I just ran right off. Hey, I'm still invincible. So bad at this. So bad at this. I had to kill them all. That's what I had to do. Dash and smash in the clouds, if you know what I mean. Yeah, smash. Allons-y. Okay. How was that? What is over there? What does this do? I still don't know. To Google it. I have no idea. What's the difference supposed to be? I see you crying. Okay. You need... Where is your cat? Where is your baby cat? There you are. There might be more, but... Three? You lost all three of your babies? And you're just gonna sit there and cry about it? Give me these coins. Yeah. Boing-oing-oing. Oh, fuck. Bowser's a-coming. Should stay here so he can fucking destroy that shit for me. Here it comes. Nope. Climb the wall. Where are you? Jesus. Yep. Just fucking destroy this shit. Where's that gonna take me? Up that way! What is this? Song still fucking rips. Oh fuck. Yeah! Eat shit, but Bowser.
Wee! It's too bright.
Oh. 14, which means after 15, I can smack him around again. Land on the dinosaur. Nope, get off. Thank you. Oh, is that what the bell is doing? Is that what the... I need to go up there again. With this bell and just fucking... Run. Don't be rich, buddy. Hell yeah, we are. So let's fling me where I want to go anyway. Not too bad. Extra life out of that whole thing. Let's do whatever the fuck this is supposed to be. Yeah, let's take this back over here. Don't forget to jump at the end of that. Get that cat shine. Oh fuck, 20 seconds? Okay. Sorry, not an extra life at the end of the 100. It's... Four, three, two, got it! That means 15. That means we can go Super Saiyan again. Yeah, buddy. Don't want to be there again. That was obnoxious. Do I have all of those, though? I have no idea. Fuck is this? Fuck are you? Oh, good. Fuck! Get out of there. And a shine! Old Cove Combat. Feel like there should be something under this bridge. Yep, there we go. You gonna give me something good? Tanuki. Sung to the tune of The Nookie by Limp Bizkit. Oh god! Ugh. Bowser's gonna come back now too. Okay. Ah, so this really is where it would... teach you about that. Cat Shine's ready. Let's go fuck up giant furious Bowser. Yeah. Fuck you. No. No. Oh god. Fuck these trees. Oh god! Oh fuck. The big shine! Oh! No, the... No! Fuck! Oh god. Nope, just let me... Oh Jesus. Cat! Here we go! Here we go! Fuck you think you're doing, bud? Oh, fuck. Oh.
Fuck.
Give me the Giga Bell. Fuck. I missed it. Can I grab it again? Is it gonna come back? Just gonna spew bullshit. Oh, I hear it. There's something. Oh, there's the one over there. Ringing. Fuck you. God damn it. It's rough because. I don't like this. Good, that other one fucking woke up. No! Fuck you! Oh boy. Oh boy. Nope. No, thank you. No, thank you. Yep. Saved by this stupid level. Fuck you. Okay, where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? You're gonna jump up, and you're gonna try and slam on me. Oh no! Okay. Got him that time. For now. I think that means he's opening another section. Oh. Gonna go hide for a bit.